Corals are the foundation, they're the habitat for every other organism on the reef. If you want to have a healthy reef, we need to do everything we can to keep corals as healthy as possible.
This week, we have a very exciting training workshop going on. We have people from different projects in the kingdom and students from KAUST. Today's dive is for people to get in the water with a specific aim of finding and trying to identify corals from pictures and from underwater observation.
I really would love to understand how corals live in this difficult environment, the taxonomy, the characteristics of this environment. I am really excited for this week.
It's an amazing course looking at Red Sea biodiversity, focusing on the corals. The corals are really the foundation of the ecosystem. It's exactly the habitat that we're looking to protect and enhance. It's very unique in the Red Sea.
A lot of what we do is monitoring. A lot of what we're going to do is enhancement of habitats. So we need to get good data, and we need to learn from the best. And so this is an opportunity for us to get really, really good skills in coral ID to learn, you know, how to do our work better. And that will help us make better decisions about how we manage the areas up there.
We have KAUST students, we have colleagues from the Giga projects in the kingdom, from the Red Sea Development Company, from NEOM, and from university in the kingdom.
We want to build networks of people who are all working together, who have a kind of consistent idea of how we approach things.
If you can find corals, you can find life underwater. So this engagement for all the partners working on the Red Sea hopefully can do a better job for the future.
Coral is really important for a number of different reasons to humanity. One is that it offers shoreline protection, it offers habitat for fish, produces sand for beaches, a lot of different bioactive compounds for medical research, for medicines. Very high species diversity, very high endemics that don't occur anywhere else in the world. Corals are really the foundation of this amazing ecosystem that's one of the most biodiverse on the planet.
The reefs have developed and they survive in unique environmental conditions and they sustain the economy and they will play a major role in the development of the country of Saudi Arabia.
It's a huge area, so it's really impossible for us to do that work well ourselves. And so we have some of the world's leading experts here in KAUST. We have a lot of keen students. It's really important to us. And so KAUST is our real key partner in our science work.
We want people to know about the reef diversity in the Red Sea, and we want this information to spread out as much as possible. So the big picture for us is to try to have KAUST serve this role of horizontal knowledge transfer in different partners and stakeholders.
The dive was fantastic. I love it. The water is warm. Fish all around. Corals all around and the colorful ones.
A lot of colorful fish, amazing corals, beautiful pinnacles, caves with all kinds of waves coming in and out. Beautiful dive.
I took many, many photos and looking forward to discuss it.
After today, I hope that people will get even more enthusiastic about the training that we're doing this week, and I hope that there will be relationship established between the people that are attaining this course and their colleagues, and we can take the discussion further in time to come.